Good. Now, please, every time you play after the rest, start from the string. Don't start above the string. Okay? Start from the string. Okay, that was very good. Good. We'll do it in the exposition also. Please, at letter M, in the second violins and violas, your downbeat needs to be a little bit longer. You get to the second eighth note just too soon. You need more time for the pan, for the forte to sound. Okay. And then the strings, is it clear with the Debussy? It's okay? Debussy's okay? Okay. And then in the winds, before that, starting in the fifth measure after L, it should be basically legato. Legato. Let's go, please, at L. L. Espressivo on the syncopation. Very good. Then, winds, please, at measure 337, 338, we need 16 measures of piano. No crescendo, please, no crescendo. And no bar line. It's just one feeling all the way. Same thing in the strings, please. Every time you hit a sforzando, come back to piano, same piano. And then before that, at letter K, clarinets and bassoons, you need to take a longer breath after the downbeat at K and play softer at the piano. This takes time for the forte. Fortissimo. Give it time. It's a little bit too early. Violins, more time on the forte piano. More time on the forte. It's too early. The second beat. Can we go two before K, please? Two before K.